Well, God bless you, my friends, wherever you are around the world. You know what? There's a word in my spirit, and I have to release that word. I hear the word quickly. There's somebody watching me. I don't know where you are, but I want you to know God is getting ready to move quickly for you. In the book of Amos, chapter 3, verse number 3, the Bible said, "Can two walk except they be in agreement?" I want you to know right now that heaven and Pastor Evangelist Huey Harris is in agreement with you, that God is getting ready to move quickly on your behalf. Yes, I want you to say that word. I want you to believe in that word, quickly. Yes, there's somebody watching me right now. You need a financial miracle right now. You need God to move in your life quickly. And I hear the Lord saying, "I'm getting ready to move quickly in your life right now." You know, I was talking to my daughter Rachel today, and we was going over a few things, and I was sharing with her about how God is getting ready to bless us. And I said, "You know what, Rachel? You need to go and pray and be in agreement with me." And the Holy Spirit spoke quickly in my spirit. And you know, it was Rachel that prompted me to speak this word, to speak this prophetic word into the atmosphere, to speak this prophetic word into your life. Yes, those of you that's been watching, I'm pointing my finger at you. Yes, you, because God has his finger pointing in your direction, and God is getting ready to bless you. But you know what? The word is, God is getting ready to move quickly on your behalf. I want you to get that word in your spirit for the next 15 seconds. I want you to shout quickly. I want you to say quickly. I want you to prophesy quickly. I want you to tell God, say, "God, move for me quickly, because I am in agreement with you. I'm in agreement with heaven, and I'm in agreement with God that he's getting ready to move quickly in your life." Somebody just say quickly. Well, I gotta go. Until I see you next time, my friends, God bless you. And remember the word quickly. Yes, God can move quickly if you commission heaven. The Bible says the kingdom of God suffer violence. My God, in the violence, take it by force. My God, I hear God saying quickly, "I'm getting ready to move for you." God bless you. Until I see you next time, take care.